beats are fresh.
Story. So, I've already gotten this one. Actually, the last time I played DDR X2 when I got Sukimela Poriamu, or whatever, Poriamazu, whatever that song is. The song by Pink Lemonade, there you go. I played this song and I got it, but I didn't have a video of it because in the middle of me getting my PFC run, the video card, well, not the video card, my video adapter device just stopped working. And I lost the video. So that was just really, really bad timing. And of course, something had to malfunction. So I was like, why is this happening? Of course, something has to mess up. So I was like, whatever, next time I play, I'll just go grab it real quick. It's not hard. I know the trickiest part, which is gonna be the freeze notes that go like this. Like this. This is the hard part. And yeah, I mean, besides that, the chart's pretty straightforward. It's pretty on sync, just X2, you have to play a lot earlier than DRA, so I'm still trying to get used to that. But other than that, that's Here It Goes Again by OK Go on treadmills. So I mean, mimicking the stupid background video with the remote in the beginning. Yeah, it's really boring because I have to wait for that, but whatever. There it goes again. Here it goes again. Don't forget to leave a like on this video, subscribe to me if you haven't already, and I'll see you next time.